to monitor the rate at which
his name is John.
Dr. Gordon. As you can see, our orderlies form very special bonds with the patients. Continuing on, the patient
can see.
I know him.
Dr. Gordon's time is up. Now I've got to do what I've got to do. And I'm afraid it has to be you that tells him he failed.
You failed.
Ah!
Diana! I'm gonna kill your husband now, Mrs. Gordon!
To a child.
Gordon's time is up.
Mrs. Gordon!
It's the rules.
It's John.
Step.
Most people are so. But not you.
Dude, what's your name?
I'm gonna kill you. What are you doing? No!
Hello, Eric. You probably don't even remember me, but you changed my life once. You sent me to prison. I was guilty of a lot of things, but not the drug charge you framed me for. You wouldn't know the things you lose when you're locked away. What is the cure for death answer is immortality.